Howdy Chargers, today is Thursday, November 11th, I'm Drew.
And I'm David, welcome to Volt Vision.
Don't forget to check out our website and follow us on Instagram and Twitter.
Now to Charger Sports.
Thursday, girls basketball, CCISD varsity tournament, all weekend. Friday, football, first round of playoffs, Springs at Pearland, at the Rig, at 7 p.m. Saturday, girls golf, Springs at Deer Park. Boys basketball, Springs at Pearland. Wrestling, Springs at Falls. Girls golf, Springs at Deer Park.
Boys soccer tryouts will be held on Monday, November 29th, and Tuesday, November 30th. If you are interested in trying out, you must be passing all of your classes and complete the Microsoft and Rank 1 forms online by Friday, November 19th. Scan the QR codes from the flyers located throughout the building to access the forms. Girls soccer tryouts will be held on the turf field inside the track Monday, November 29th, 2:50 to 4 p.m. and Tuesday, November 30th, 3:30 to 4:30 p.m. Athletes not in soccer class must pre-register and have a current physical on file with Clear Springs High School Athletics Department to be able to try out. Use the QR codes on the flyers posted in the hallway to register for tryouts and submit the required digital forms and Rank 1 on or before November 19th. If you have not already done so, collect a physical form from Coach Foster's office or the training room. Scan or take a picture of your completed physical and email it to cfoster@ccisd.net. Remember to have your own water bottle, soccer cleats, soccer shorts, t-shirt, and sweats if the weather is cold.
And now it's time for a video break.
Oh, wow. Score. Look at this. This is an aspen. You can tell that it's an aspen tree because of the way it is.
Welcome to the middle of the day show. Yay! Yeah! So first off, we got our guest, Adam Sandler. Everyone, welcome Adam Sandler. Wait a second. This isn't Adam Sandler. Where's Adam Sandler? I thought the plan was to get Adam Sandler on.
Yeah, well, plans change, bud. Okay, we got a different guy on here. He's better and stuff.
Whatever, I guess. Okay, guy, what's your name?
So what's my name?
Yeah, what's your name?
So what's my name?
Okay, that's cool. Let me just think of some questions for you since I didn't know you were coming on, so just hold on.
We stay hungry!
You're hungry?
We stay hungry!
I don't have anything for you to eat, man.
We stay hungry!
I don't have anything for you to eat. What do you want me to do? Like, I don't have any food.
We stay hungry!
Oh, okay, dude. I have some popcorn, but I wanted it. Whatever, here. You're gonna have some. Okay, you're biting my hand. Let go, please. Let go of my hand.
Oh my, oh God! Ow! What the heck? Why did you just bite my hand?
We devour!
You know what? That's it! I've had enough of this! I've had enough! Ah! Ah! Ah!
Welcome back. Let's talk about campus news.
Due to a band fundraiser, tomorrow Saturday school will be held in the 1700 pod. Charger students and staff, do you have talent for music, poetry, dance, comedy, and more? Showcase it at Chargers Got Talent. Pick up a contract outside room 232, Ms. KP's room, this week. Auditions are after school next week on November 16th and 17th. Got a teacher who has made an impact on you this month? Vote for the November Teachers of the Month on It's Learning. Go to CSHS All Students today and vote. Attention, 9th, 10th, and 11th graders. Picture retakes will be Tuesday, 11/16, and Wednesday, 11/17. Any 9th to 11th graders that want their pictures retaken, please see Mr. Scott's secretary, Ms. Compton, room 2502. She is the pod secretary, for a pass and scheduled time to leave class this Monday, 11/15.
The Youth Environmental Union is hosting a clothing drive for local shelters. Clean clothes, blankets, and shoes can be dropped off in the donation boxes in the cafeteria. Help our local community and clean out your closet at the same time. The YEU will be collecting these items until November 19th.
And now it's time for another break.
I'm Eliana.
And I'm TJ. So last time we did this lyric challenge, I lost. And I'm not trying to lose again, so.
So this is Guess the Lyric Part.
Oh, that I didn't know. What do you think I was putting you out for? Oh crap, this is the one I always forget.
What's going on?
Ding ding.
No, you can't do it.
Don't do the biggest one. Oh, okay, fine. Nice. Yeah, lay it on me, I'll take it.
You ready?
Yeah, just do it. I don't care.
No, I'm all wet.
Frick. Can I say that? Darn.
Hey, you believe in aliens?
No, aliens are stupid.
Dude, they're gonna hear you.
Yeah, okay, they're not gonna hear me because they're not real.
Ugh. Aliens, I know it!
Are you serious? You know aliens aren't real.
What the heck? You can't joke around like that.
Yeah, whatever. Aliens aren't real.
Spelling Vocabulary UIL will meet on Friday, November 12th from 2:45 to 3:15 in room 2623. See you there. Join the Spanish Club Monday, December 6th for its monthly meeting in room 2525. All are welcome to join. Hasta pronto. This past Friday, the CSHS girls basketball team won their first game of the season. And with that win, Coach Crawford earned win number 700. This is an extraordinary accomplishment and an achievement only a select few have or ever will achieve. Coach Crawford has been a cornerstone of the Clear Springs legacy, and her success on the hardwood is only matched by her incredible integrity and desire to see her students succeed in life. Thank you, Coach Crawford, for being a positive force on and off the court.
Don't forget to turn in your non-perishable items or canned goods by this Friday to help stock the Galveston Food Bank and help your organization, club, possibly win the bragging rights as the 2021 Hunger Games champion. Items can be turned into your sponsor or to room 2625.
Today is Veterans Day, and all across the country, Americans are honoring those who have served and are serving in the United States Armed Forces. Clear Springs would like to honor some of those veterans who are close to us.
Tomorrow all the things were gone, I'd work for all my life, and I had to start again with just my children and my wife. I thank my lucky stars to be living here today, 'cause the flag still stands for freedom and they can't take that away. Men who died, who gave that right to me, and I gladly stand up next to you and defend her still today, 'cause there ain't no doubt I love this land. God bless the USA. From the lakes of Minnesota to the hills of Tennessee, across the plains of Texas, from sea to shining sea, from Detroit down to Houston and New York to LA, where there's pride in every American heart, and it's time we stand and say, defend her still today, 'cause there ain't no doubt I love this land. God bless the USA. And I'm proud to be an American, where at least I know I'm free, and I won't forget the men who died, who gave that right to me, and I gladly defend her still today, 'cause there ain't no doubt I love this land. God bless the USA.
Well, that's all we have for you today, Chargers. Don't forget to check out our website and follow us on Instagram and Twitter. And we'll see you on next week's Bolt Vision.